So hello students, hope you all are great. In the last video we have started our chapter number 4, which is sorting materials into group. In that video we have learned about the different kind of materials, the object which is made up of these materials, what is material, there are two classes of the material in which we can group them. The first is the natural occurring and then another is the man-made material. Now, in this video, we are going to be discussed about the properties of material, right? So, the first property is appearance. Appearance means how they looks. Now, materials usually looks different from each other. Like plastic is different from the wood. Wood is different from the mud. But, however, there is a few similarity between the iron, copper, aluminium. What are these similarity? If we will observe them carefully, we can see that there is a natural shine on their surface. Or this shine appears when they are freshly cut by using a sharp object. So, how we can define it? A substance which has naturally shine on their surface, or the shine appears when they are freshly cut. So this property is called luster. The few examples of the lusters are aluminium, iron, gold, silver, pearl, gems. These are the examples of few material which have luster property. And this material, the materials which have this kind of property is called lustrous material. Now, but when these materials get the moisture or the air, their color change. Like the copper will be changed into the green color, while the silver will be changed into the black color. Why? Because when they get the air or moisture, they chemically react with them and they form oxide. But when we polish them again, the oxide falls and again they will start shine, or they will get their property or luster. So this property is called luster. Now the second is non-luster material. They do not have the shine on their surface. The few examples like plastic, paper, wood. So this is the luster and this is the non-luster material. Now the next property is hardness of material. Let's take an example. If we will take a piece of foam which is filled in the different kind of mattresses, pillows, and we take a piece of wood, when we press the foam, it can be easily pressed. But when we press the wood, we won't be able to press it because wood is hard. It has a hard property. Now, so when two materials crash against each other, the material which scratches is called hard, and the property of this material is called the hardness of the material, while the another which gets scratched is the soft material, right? So means जब हम दो materials को आपस में scratch करते हैं, जिस material पे scratches आते हैं, that is the soft, and the material जिससे हम scratch, जो material दूसरे material को scratch दे सकता है, that is the hard material. And this is the property of the hard material is called the hardness of material. Now, so these are the few examples of the hard material are. Diamond is a natural occurring hardest material. But the black diamond is the most hardest material. After the diamond, the glass is the hardest substance. And talcum prepared from the soapstone. The talcum, jo ki sabun ke powder se banta hai, that is the property of the soft material. It is the softest material. So, these are the two property we have discussed today. One is the appearance and the second one is the hardness. So in the next video we are just going to discuss few more properties of these materials. Thank you.